Okay, if you finished crocheting over the chain, at the end of the chain, make slip stitch and turn your work. From now on, we're going to crochet those arches. Prepare the place for the petals later. So the first arch, each arch will consist of three chain three, one, two, three. Skip one stitch right here and into next stitch. So skip one into the next one, crochet half double crochet stitch. Have double crochet. Again, chain three and have double crochet after skipping one chain, one stitch on the previous row, and crochet into the next stitch. One more have double crochet. So you repeat twice. At the very end, chain three, half double crochet, skipping one stitch in a previous row. From now on, you're going to repeat the same thing 11 times. And this time, instead of half double crochet, you will make double crochet. So again, the same chain three, double crochet, skip one, crochet into next, double crochet stitch. Again, chain three, skip one, half double crochet. Chain three, skip one, double crochet. So you basically crochet this way almost to the very end, and the last space that will be left, you will crochet again, chain three, skip one, and half double crochet. But for now, we're crocheting this way. Chain three, skip one, and double crochet. Again, don't forget that you have to skip one. Okay, we're at the end. We can make again as at the end, have double crochet twice or one time. So skip one. Let me make half double crochet this time. One, two, three, and at the very end. Actually, okay, I'm sorry, yeah, I did right. Have double crochet and then slip stitch right in there in the corner, in the very, at the very end, where the connection, where you connected before. And try not to insert the hook into one stitch in here. You can even go under the arch in the circle and just make single crochet stitch if you want. So after you're done, make chain one, and turn your work. And now we're going to crochet those little petals right in here. All of them crochet the same way. So into each arch, you crochet half double crochet, three double crochet, and my last double crochet, kind of both of them get into a different place into the stitch in here. So be careful when you crochet. Like I did, I crocheted into a double crochet the previous row. It's not good. So two, three double crochet stitches, and the last half double crochet. We're done with the first petal, and next one exactly the same way. Half double crochet, three double crochet, two, three, half double crochet, So continue this way to the end, to the last arch, to the last arch. And after you're done, cut the thread and weave in the ends. And I'll show you how I do this.